this morning's Alchemy's James Wilson. James, good morning.
Good morning, Andrew.
James, look, early days, you're on site at Diggers and Dealers. You're expecting a decent turnout this morning.
Yeah, so I hear. It's actually a sold out event. So yeah, no tickets available and a full book. So yeah, it's going to be quite exciting. And there's a lot of people around town already. It's probably not so much this time of the morning, but yeah, it soon will be. So.
And you're planning a few site visits here, are you?
That's right. We're doing site visits every day for investors and taking them out. So the guys who are coming into town have we've been offering to drive them out and have a look at the project because we're quite close to Kalgoorlie. So it's, it fits in really well with that.
Well, look, you had some news towards the end of last week here on Karonie, these rock chip assays. Give us a bit of detail.
Well, we received 68 rock chip assay results from the recent mapping that we did to define the pegmatite swarm that we have at Karonie over the 7.3 by 1.5K area. Those results continue to confirm that we've got very, very high pathfinder anomalism in rubidium, tin, tantalum, niobium. Everything is you know, highly anomalous. And the next steps is obviously we're waiting for the infill soils to be done on that, pushing forward. So yeah, it's exciting. The outcrops continue to confirm that we've got a big zonation going on. The tin is heading sort of towards the north end of Hickory. The tantalum anomalism is, you know, 122 ppm, just tantalum, not tantalum oxide, over a 1 kilometre stretch within the main Hickory area. And it's starting to zoom in on those main targets that we'll be looking to drill.
And as you say, you're waiting on quite a few soil assays here.
That's right. Yeah, we've got in a regional sense, we've got a couple of thousand sort of sitting out there. We've got on the infill areas themselves at the Cherry-Hickory area, there's about just over 700. And we're expecting we'll get those in the coming weeks.
Well, give us a bit more of an indication, James, as to what the next steps are for Karonie.
Yeah, well, we're still waiting, as I said, for those regional soil assays. And they're basically testing the granite margin extent for around about sort of 50 to 60 kilometres to the southeast. So we'll have a really good indication of belt scale prospectivity after that. We're waiting for the 790 odd sort of infill soils at the Karonie main sort of advanced target area there. And that will give us a big vector towards where we go next in terms of drilling. And we'll sort of dovetail those results in with our mapping and the rock chips and start to be able to plan the program. So in the background, we've got heritage access has been approved last year. We did a big survey over this area that's been cleared already. We've got programs of work in with the department and they've been approved. And now we're just awaiting our land access agreements. And they are so advanced that we're probably going to be completing those in, you know, next few weeks, we hope. So yeah, it's we're there. And then next steps will be planning the drilling off the back of that.
Well, look, busy times for you, James. Good to speak this morning. Thanks very much.
Thanks, Andrew.